He owns a big estate just south of Savannah, in a high-rise hotel in downtown Atlanta, and half the state of Georgia to his name. She'd be set for life in his colonial manor. He'd lay the world at her feet on a silver platter, but all I had to offer her was the moon. And she took the moon over Georgia. She'd rather have a million stars in the sky than a gold mine. She took the moon over Georgia. When it came down to his world, oh my, she took the moon over Georgia. A little country house in need of expansion. It's a far cry from his South Georgia mansion. But we've got our own paradise. Shadow dancing till dawn with a full moon shining. And those occasional clouds all have a silver lining. There really must be something about that old yellow light. 'Cause she took the moon over Georgia. She'd rather have a million stars in the sky than a gold mine. She took the moon over Georgia. When it came down to his world on mine, she took the moon over Georgia. She took the moon over Georgia.